Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glorious Salt Android Cactus speedruns tonight. Not last weekend, but 2 weekends ago, we started doing our baselines for Mega Weapons campaign run. So let's make sure we turn Mega Weapons back on, since we'll be resuming that tonight. And we'll start out with Lemma.
Yes.
Make sure we don't start the timer prematurely. Okie dokie. So we've got no Lemon Mega Campaign runs yet, so we're starting from zero. Her Mega Weapons is obviously a Mega Spreadshot. It's a Mega version of her normal ass Spreadshot, so not really a big fan of Lemon's Spread as her primary, but maybe the Mega one will go a little bit better. So let's get going. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. All right, let's go. Let's go. See what we got. Oh, it even bounces too. Oh, that's pretty fucking rad, actually. That is okay by me. Still not the greatest damage, apparently, but it does something. It's a little something something. I would have preferred her rockets, to be honest with you, but that's okay. It's alright. We'll make things work. Make things work, especially since it bounces a little bit. That's pretty cool. We might be able to pull some weird corner shots or something. But who knows? Who knows? Like, I would have expected to get that little white flyer there, but apparently did not work as such. So it's pretty much going to be standard MO for Lemon to do any sort of reasonable damage with the primaries to just get super up in some business. So that's what we're going to have to do with the Mega Weapon as well. The bounce back distance is kind of weird, honestly. Still not the best Mega Weapon. It's almost better to use the normal one, honestly. You don't rely on the Mega one. Not too bad, I guess. I don't know if it's gonna necessarily be any faster than the rockets. But hey, fuck 10, sure. Better just to spray and pray with her shit. That's weird. That's weird. Feels not great. I can see why Mega Weapon scores don't count on the leaderboards, because this just feels... Lemon just feels even more handicapped than she already is with her Mega Spread rather than rockets. Yeah, whatever. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do?
Battery over here.
Just a whole lot of wasted damage. I don't like it. At least with the rockets, you can be sort of precise. Put the hurt where you need it and such. But here, it's just kind of wasteful. Say it does do a pretty good job of cleaning the room of trash mobs, though. We'll give it that. We'll give it that. It's 345,000 even. Oh, good. Boss fights are gonna be another real pain in the arse, aren't they? Dang. I guess it does do some really good damage if you can concentrate it. Get right up in there and do the business with it. Okay. Alright. You gotta be real careful with it, I suppose. You gotta get really up in there. Otherwise it just leaks out all over the place. Okay. Alright, eat shit, Embryo. 48 seconds? That's not terrible. Not the most terrible we've ever seen. See this being heckin' useful for wasps, though, considering they're the trashiest mobs of all. This is a little bit more conventional than Holly's Mega Seeker, certainly, since that had a tendency to focus down on each individual trash mob, which was very bad.
Alright, who's next?
So at least it's got less of a penchant for screwing itself over. I wonder how this would fare in Campaign Plus Influx right at the end, when it's got that real tight labyrinth. I would guess it would do alright. Maybe not the greatest, but at least it would focus some of the wasted DPS.
Next.
Okay.
Okay, that works pretty good for getting around the curve. Concentrating it down a bit. Thanks to ye olde physics. Waste on this level. Vespi's gonna be interesting. Certainly no ball strat available to us. Well, actually that may or may not be true. Yeah, that's true. Because we can't penetrate the... ball still has collision for shots. This is gonna be interesting. Nah, we don't have much of an opportunity to get too close to her. So Vespi's probably gonna still remain the biggest pain in the ass boss. Oh, thought we could do a little coward ball strat there. Womp. Such luck. Okay, so you can still get right up in there. It's very hard to judge how close is too close. Okay. Vespi is still a pain in the ass, confirmed. Okay, circular rooms are pretty good, as long as they're not too large. Let's take advantage of the bounce back. Thing, really? Heat went pretty well there.
Alright, who's next?
Buck 29.
Thank you.
course there'd be one just hopping around outside. Gleam. He's had a couple get stuck behind the outer wall. 203 though, okay. Oh, Dustus. It's gonna be interesting trying to shove our mega spread right in his face, huh? Ooh, managed it okay, except for that last bit. In there. It's weird that it kind of bounced off of the back of his collision box there. And back inwards, so we'll take it. Weird as it is, we'll take it. There. And he was just about almost dead anyways.
Battery here.
Oh, come on, really? Silly. Come on, excuse me. That rocket's been nuked them the first time out. Hey, up then. Thanks for the raid. How's everybody doing tonight? Be fast, please. I'm trying to be fast. I'm trying so hard to be fast. Sometimes it's very difficult. No such thing as an easy speedrun, I can assure you. Actually, that's not true. I'm sure there are some very easy speedruns out there. And mega weapons aren't too hard to use, honestly. Because if you're used to the primary weapons, you'll be used to the mega weapons pretty easily. Despite my best efforts to throw this away at the beginning of the level.
Alright, who's next?
Covered it, still made it a sub 3. Right through there, sure. Down at the turret there. Terrible, we took it dumbed down in the middle there somewheres. Firepower. Nearly forgot about the mines. I have my split set to remind me about the mines. And I almost always forget about them. But we won't forget about the second set. I hope. Had better looking repeaters there. That's okay. Still well below 3 minutes. Dang. That's pretty good there. Butts right in there. Do that. Love it. That one here, because for exactly that reason. Goodness. Last couple phases. Oh boy, that multi-turret phase in the middle did not go great. Swap through that one. Wasn't gonna work. trash fire of a centrifuge. Had better controls. We've also had much worse controls, so whatever. All balances out in the end, right? Off that far wall. Thank you. Jessica. Reasonable convection. Alright, who's next? 37, sure. Accelerates just in a couple sections before we face Licorice. For the firepower. Well, now this isn't gonna be fair for her, really. We've got so many projectiles floating around that are gonna be mine. Of course, I can no longer one-shot her with a rocket, but that's okay. I feel like that's made up for the fact that I can literally carpet bomb everywhere else. Let's keep her away from that, dang it. Gotta keep that for myself for an accelerate, but... No. Oh, I managed to escape it though. Eh? There we go. Easy peasy. Alright, who's next? 221 licorice. Alright. Very good. Very good. We might still pull a sub 50 out of this. If we'd have to fuck up pretty big to not get a sub 50, I suppose. So let's not fuck up pretty big then. Thought about it. I've decided to not fuck up pretty big. Honestly, I would almost prefer a shutdown here to get more of my bullets on her, but that's alright. Ooh, nice dance. Kind of a little worried about that. Pretty clean initial phases.
Connecting to the ether sphere.
That almost got them all. Incredible. Spin to win. Sub 48.
Alright, who's next?
4734. That's pretty reasonable baseline.
These readings make no sense.
There are a couple levels that were really shitty. We took stupid downs, and pretty much any level we took a down in is probably pretty stupid. But at least we've now got a baseline for Lemon. And we can move on to the next. So let's do that. Make sure to save this before we dip into the next one, though. Before we pull up on Coral, I think her mega weapon is a double shotgun blast, which is good. I think that's probably better than having the plasma field, honestly, because usually the plasma field is what screws me over on whenever I'm playing Coral. Mega shotgun. Which is rather apropos for her alternate costume, being the Mega Man and such. This is so cute. I love it. Alright, let's set ourselves a Coral baseline here in 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Now we'll have really good single target damage. And really, really shitty. Really, really, really shitty multiple target damage. Like, we will just shred through any big boy here. But we will not be doing very well on probably wasp cans or something. Although the mega shotty should take care of it pretty well if we can line up a good blast. I think it does have a little bit of a narrower spread than the normal shotty. We do have a little bit of leeway as far as turning before that second blast goes on. Not too much. We can't pull. Can't quite pull a full 180, I don't think. Oh, and I should have not done that. That was stupid. Alright, that was pretty good. Okay. Bucko 7? Sure. Good start, good start. Oh, we can pull a quick 180. We just need to be real good on our thumb movements there.
Battery over here.
Can't flip before using the second blast too. That takes some getting used to, certainly.
Battery over here. Out of my way. Firepower extended.
Oh wow, you don't have to blast them all at the same time either. Just kind of let up on the gas after the first blast, and you can meter out the second one. Okay. Can see some deeper strategery with Coral now. Now that we know that. I'm still not going to be very strategic with Coral, but the possibility exists.
Battery up.
Ow. Lame.
Battery over here. Shut down. That was fun.
12. Okay. Okay. Buck 14? Sure, sure, sure. Not sure how this is gonna work for her. Does some pretty good damage. Pretty good single target damage there, we already kinda knew that. Okay, okay, okay. We ready? Oh, Embryo. Oh, Embryo.
That was fun.
Jesus, 45 seconds, sure. Oh, man. Too fun. Having too much fun. Be illegal. Does have a fair bit longer range than a normal shotty. Sure. panic. With a dumb down in there. Down process, alright. Oh, Vespi though. Well, at least this should be a little bit safer than with Lemon. It's super shoddy. Spread is a touch tighter. Oh, we can just do this. Wow. Incredible. That's single target damage though. Two down? Three downs? Some stupid number of downs? Yeah. Fuck 12. Still pretty quick clear for that garbage.
Battery here. Weapon.
help. Better, could have been worse. Sub 2 still though. So a real quick double tap there can almost nuke a full wasp can, that's good to know. So honestly that's probably going to be the most problematic enemy here. Mega Coral. I almost wonder. Let's see if I can do this. Dang. It absorbed too many of it to get all three in a row there. It's a shame. Oh, no better than that. Do not like Revolution 235, yuck. Okay, I think we missed with most of that, unfortunately. Wow, dang, he didn't really get much of a chance there, did he? Nice. He hardly got a chance to get a foothold there. Amazing. 43 seconds, even better. Weird for those to spawn right next to each other. We'll take it. Two downs was not fun, actually.
Down.
shotgun railgun. I love it. To go through that one. Zone 4 out of here in good form. Slide that one through. Nope. Expecting one of those to be a shutdown. Good thing I didn't charge in. Okay. Kept my cool. Buck 31? Sure. Not great. Not terrible either. Good centrifuge. Almost a flat 2 minutes. Ow! Rocket right on my face. Nice. Oh, come on, really? Okay. I agree with that one. Minutes plus. Yikes. This will actually be a tough call if we sub 50 this. We need pretty much a perfect licorice and a perfect medulla to do this now. Which is not out of the question necessarily, but it's not guaranteed. And then long range shotgun to cure what ails you. Alright, stay away from that, please. You. Stay away. Oh, dog out. Dog out. Ah! Lame. Okay, let's get her out of there so you can not lose that battery to her. You have no. Oh my goodness, so good. Through the crowd, even. I love it. One more? Damn. Oh shit, that's fun. I don't think a sub 50 is probably out of the question, though. I don't know that we're gonna make this a 2-minute medulla. That's unlikely. But we'll try. We'll give the good old college try, of course. Of course, of course.
Yeah.
Okay. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be real close. It'll be a very low 50, but won't be a sub 50. Be a really nice low 50. Yeah, 50... 18? 50... 19? 50-18. Oops. I forgot to, tap it for the, ether sphere there. Oops. That's my fault. I'll have to go back and fix that later, but it's like a 50-19 flat or something like that. Not terrible, I guess. Not great, but not terrible, considering Coral is probably my least favorite to play as. Okay, well, that's two runs for tonight. How about we finish this off? How about we finish this off with something a little different? Let's do a nice peanut infinity drive, huh? Let's see how far we can go. I bet it won't be great. It's not gonna be great, but we're gonna do our best. We'll do our best. Not with mega weapons though. Not with mega weapons. We're gonna turn that off. Okay. Alright, let's go. Phew, well, not expecting great things here, but we'll try it anyways. In honor of Peanut getting her own shirt now, finally. We'll do a Peanut Infinity Drive. I hope it arrives when it says it's gonna arrive. It says it's gonna arrive on my birthday. That would be a great birthday gift to myself. Very well timed. We'll see. We will see. We got a couple weeks to wait for that. So we'll see how it goes. Embarrassment. Actually, no, that's probably not true. I think I've taken it down on layer 2 before. That was very silly. And it wasn't too long ago, either, I don't think. Although I might have reset out of that one, to be honest with you. Because that would have been too embarrassing to even play out. Ow. This chain man slipped.
Firepower extended.
dude is expiring. Bit off on the aim there. That's fine. Still made it. Chain incoming.
Back
see, but whatever. Okay, excuse me. That's pretty fucking lame. Okay, there's the last one, of course. Behind a wall. Thanks, conveyor belts.
Yeah.
Okay. Excuse me? Yeah, great. All the way across the fucking level where I can't get to him. Perfect. That's interesting. I never noticed that the magma doesn't follow the conveyor belt around. Interesting. Excuse me. Okay. What the fuck was that? Questionable stuff happening suddenly. That's enough stupid downs on this fucking layer, please.
Thank you.
Oh, come on! Perfect fucking timing to knock me as soon as I drill into there. Stupid bullshit. Yeah, of course I'm gonna take one there. Stupid bullshit. Come on! Why did that pop? I wasn't even fucking close to it. Bullshit ass. I was close to it, but I think I was close enough to have it open on its own. Bullshit. Cool, so there's a series of three downs we could have done without. Just a little flip critical. What did I get hit by there? For the Titan gank, thankfully. Cool, yep, I'm glad that one got caught up there, so we get fucked out of Dark Embryo at the last minute. Awesome. Thanks for that. I didn't need a battery recharge anyways. fucking get... Yeah, great. Doggo fucks me again. For not giving me a battery. Fuck you! Ugh. Well, this has gone to straight in the dumpster in a hurry. Getting real dumb with not giving me batteries. I don't like it. Oh, fuck that! God damn it. it. That was not a good time to take that one. There. Oops. That was a dangerous move, but I needed that shutdown. Take it down here, I'm done. Fuck, and I lost both of those. That was kind of lame. Five is usually the one I'm worried the most about. It's got that dumbass rotating wall. No! God damn it, why did I lose that one too? Ugh. Lame. Cut in for that. Oh, that was super dangerous. If one of those dudes had jumped the mine into my face, that would have been all over. you go. And a battery to spare.
Are you not entertained?
Good lord. If I had eaten it on that last shutdown grab, though, that would have been it. 100%. Yikes. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Oh, hey, my weapon. Why did you sneak in there? I must have been really focused for the last, like, 20 layers. Oh my goodness. Alright. Let's cap this off with a daily. With our girl. Phew. Alright, let's cool down. Let's cool down with the daily. Cause I'm sure that always works perfectly, right? Nothing bad ever comes of the daily. Excuse me? Okay, that's a little bit of horse shit right there. I do not agree with that. Phew. That was Garbo. Alright, well, pretty much ripped this entire run, but that's alright. We've only got 7 more layers to suffer through. Oh, you were looking for the first 30 layers. Alright, that's fair. That's fair. That's fair. It wasn't the cleanest Infinity Drive I've ever done, but we made it through, which is the important bit. Which, considering how garbage it was at not giving us Dark Embryo. Oh man. Why are the majority of my Infinity Drive clears without Dark Embryo? That kind of sucks. That's kind of shitty. We miss our almost free refill, and we still manage to clear. I don't know how that works. I don't know how that fucking works. So it's almost like a real good indicator. Oh shit. If I get Dark Embryo, I'm probably gonna fail it. Probably gonna fail the drive. That's super dumb. I should go back. I've got all of my initial Infinity Drive clears recorded and posted on YouTube. I should go back through those and see how many, just how many of them actually have Dark Embryo in them. I'm gonna guess like maybe 2 at best. Because it feels like the vast majority of them do not have him. The meme about your dirtiest Infinity Drives being winners continues. Well, is it really a meme? If it's true, is it really a meme, though? I guess it doesn't have to be false to be a meme, does it? Maybe those are the best memes of all, are the true ones. I don't know how I feel about that. I don't know how I feel about that being the meme that I got. Dang it. Oh well. Infinity Drive to fight you in order to pull through. Eh, you know, that's fair. That's a fair assessment. You don't want it to be a cakewalk, because then it means nothing, right? That seems like a good way to look at it. I can respect that. Why? Why do you exist, Vespi? Come on. We did it. Fuck you, Vespi. We shall chill in your corpse for the end of the drive. Okay, yeah, it took two real dumb downs. I wouldn't expect to. I'm really kind of surprised to take three there. Man, you said this man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. That's very poignant. Very poignant and poetic. I don't know if I agree, but, you know, it sounds nice. Phew. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. I'm actually kind of curious now. Let's look. So, been bopped down to 9, obviously. That's fine. God, I hate that my best Infinity Drive scores were Coral. What the hell? What the absolute hell? Ugh. Alright, whatever. That'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7 PM CST. We'll be back on Jamestown Plus for at least next week. I wonder if we should give it a third week. I mean, I could play that game forever, but I don't want it to overstay its welcome either. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.